I just am not wish. DJ, you know what you do for me? There's one thing she needs to do. Beg Nigeria, tell them Nigerians that won't perform, bro. No, like my career. Hello, DJ Prophet. You know what you do? Talk to Nigerians before you launch your song.
I hate puppies and daddies in the house. You're welcome to Trust Lounge. This is my name is Falazi. Okay. DJ. When our boys say that go taste good for me, for me I'm going to say everybody will come for me. DJ, can you just tell me your
before you clap or before anything, let me remind you, all she did was a cappella. She did not sing on a song, she did not lip sync. She could have done it, but she decided to do a cappella. If you feel this girl got talent, give her a round of applause. Nigeria, give her a round of applause, please. Let's give her own. You know, what killed me, I've been on radio for 22 years, I've got a major, we don't give respect, sir. Sorry, sir. I've been on radio for 22 years, I've been a billion song on radio. This girl has a song, but she decided to bring the instrumental. And then she did a freestyle to people that she does not know. Nigerian has talent. Give her a round of applause. I'm begging Nigeria, give her a round of applause. That was good. And then he did something that he did not like. You were thinking about the balanced diet, and you were dancing with somebody that cannot even balance. The girl was just doing like this, and I was telling him, then Mitchell looked at me, I looked at Mitchell. Mitchell said, "Biggie, let it go, let it go."
DJ, just let me Jericho. Yeah.
One more, one more.
DJ, Jericho, Jericho.
Jericho, one more. Very good.
I say this to all people. DJ, DJ.
Like seriously, I'm proud of you. I'm an OAP, I'm a DJ, I work on a radio station. Who talks? Alright? Let us do a presentation. Who talks? Now, DJ Prophet. DJ Prophet. I know.